that week or two in mid-March where everything sort of just flipped upside down was just scary, I think. So I'd spend a lot of my days just walking around and capturing photos of things that I thought would sort of tell the story of just how resilient everyone is. It was just that sort of realization. I'm actually living through something that my grandkids, my great grandkids are gonna see and on a page in their history books.